Selamat Hari Raya. I am Adam Abdullah from 6 Maglev. Today I'm going to tell you how Muslims celebrate Hari Raya and how I celebrated Hari Raya this year. Listen, listen, listen. Every year after 1 month of fasting, Muslims celebrate Hari Raya, Puasa, which falls in the month of Shawwal. All Muslims celebrate the day with great joy. In the morning, they go to the mosque to pray, yay, yay. However, due to MCO 3.0, I am forced to solat at home. Usually, relatives and friends will come and visit me. However, due to COVID-19, so I gotta stay at home and Zoom with my family members. This before, the women folk make many varieties of cakes, cookies, and sweet meats. My mom would cook multiple delicious foods, such as rendang, ayam masak merah, nasi tomato, and don't forget the classic kedua. So now I'm gonna tell you how I contribute my energy to celebrate Hari Raya. I decorated my home by sweeping, mopping, and even dusting. I also placed multiple colorful lights, put them all around my garden. That's all from me. Hey!